You know how to pick fine horse flesh, son. If you get to reading someday, you might come across a fellow named Xenophon.
Xenophon? Come on, Frank, why don't you just admit you make this stuff up?
He's a Greek fellow, student of Socrates. Some say the first real horseman. He believed that horses, being prey animals and all, greatest instincts were fear, flight, and lastly, fight. So on account of that, old Xenophon thought taming them made more sense than breaking them. Rather than hauling and beating the animal, he used a bit of rope, some gentle restraint, and kindness. Do it that way. Not natural for a horse to be laid down. Makes them amenable, but full of fear. Makes it hard for him to do what he wants to do, which is bolt. So he's got to trust you. Despite what some men think, it's not just about showing him who's boss. It's about showing him that you're the one going to feed him, water him. You're the one who's going to take care of him. About showing him he can trust you always and forever.